Hello everybody, welcome back to the Gamer Donny channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donny, and today we're playing a little bit of American Truck Simulator. We're going from Hayes, Kansas to Garden City, Kansas with this front loader bucket. It's 165 miles, so it's a little over 3 hours to get there. This is John Ruta's Peterbilt 379. I believe we got the C16 cat in it with a 13 speed. So let's get this going. We got 22 hours to get there in, so should make it plenty of time. I'm pretty sure we got enough fuel. Oh yeah. Alright, let's see what the best way to get out of here is going to be. Wrong button. Okay, let's go around this little parking area here. And a pile of shit. And it looks like it's going to be this way.
Get ready to turn right.
So we're still working on the Kansas, Cruising Kansas event. We got 4 out of 14. This load should put us at 6. Kansas, Kansas, Kansas.
Straight on.
But unfortunately, I didn't get to do the Oklahoma event, so.
Right.
And then exit right. Recompute. Don't tell me to exit if I'm not supposed to exit, you stupid piece of shit. Yeah, don't mind me driving here. Jackass.
Turn right.
Okay. this way, I guess. Going to do 65 because the oil of the truck's load. I think we got cruise control. Turn left. I knew he's gonna stop, I would've went.
straight on.
So this is what we're going to do for today. Run some loads back and forth in Kansas. I don't think we'll get them all today, but we should get the biggest part of them. Keep left, turn left.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends.
They're going to do with a big ass bucket here, but that's what they want, that's what they get. Out of 14.